Throughout our city's long, proud history, the people of our community have always stepped up in times of challenge. The public health crisis we're facing together today is no different. I can't tell you how many people over the last several weeks have called with a very simple question: how can I help? I'm so heartened by this deep sense of community. That's why we're launching the Quincy Relief Fund to help support our friends and neighbors in Quincy hardest hit by this crisis. All monies raised by this effort will go directly to individuals and organizations in the most need during this difficult time. The program will be administered by the Quincy Foundation, a registered 501c3 nonprofit corporation with a mission under normal circumstances to provide charitable contributions and put on the Flag Day Parade and our local Christmas festival activities. Please go to the quincyrelieffund.com to find out more and donate. My friends, our community is strong. Our commitment to each other is strong. We will get through this together, and any support you can give our neighbors right now will go a long way. Let us keep in mind those that have been affected in your prayers. May God bless you and stay safe.